but I got the apothecary insertion, I got swords, and I was working on upgrading them.
Videotape.
You know, you can kill Margaret with this sword, just swing it.
And pop shocks.
Yeah. He's bouncing that thing. Just me looking.
I really want to go up there.
Dude, I want to go in there and jump in that
thing. Dude, he just like threw a sock down.
I don't want to
see him. He found a sock up there. That's gross.
I don't see him. I can't see him, so
he was bouncing that car.
Here, videotape.
Why?
Because he wants you to.
Okay.
America. America.
Ryan!
What do you want?
Ryan says he's scared. Whatever.
Like green.
And not?
It's a joke.
Ammo genius.
I need to buy some bags.
It's a very big building, Brian.
Hey guys, does that building right there look nice?
It's a casino.
That's a casino?
Nope.
No. No. Those are apartments. Those have to be.
That's an apartment?
Those have balconies.
Dude.
Varnum.
Dude, okay.
Varnum.
Fine, dude. That building looks
more
nice.
That's a big building,
man.
That has to be
apartments. Hey, look at the church. Yeah, that's gotta be apartments.
What? Church? Ooh. Yeah.
It's a big steeple. Yes, Brian, I know my steeples and churches. Yes.
Let there be light. I'll get you all later.
Yeah.
This is Kevin. There's Kyle again. Everybody loves Go Kyle.
Come on, up on the wall!
I don't have any weed. It's over there. It's right.
Smoke weed every day.
Just a normal day, okay?
Yeah, this is a normal day. Here's my bunk.
Got some weed right there.
Yeah, apparently. Kids are messed up. You guys need to bed. There's Andrew.
Hey, Charles!
Trying to go to bed. There's Brady. What's up, Brady? What are we doing?
Has anyone ever realized that Brian just shoved his Pokemon in a bag and jumped under the bed?
There's Billy. There's Billy's bed.
Billy the Bomb!
He goes by, I mean, I guess his real name is Jason, but he has to go by Billy.
I can just see if Pikachu's hand sticking out of the bag as you're zipping it up. He's like, peek up!
Okay, that was ready? Really more of it.
No, because there's something to
push. No, I think we're ready.
No!
Bye, Andrew, I love you.
I forgot to put shoes on.
We're going to go get some coffee. Let's go.
Okay. Doo-doo.
We gotta be quiet.
Yeah, some other people are asleep right now. No, we're not gonna scare anybody. Okay, there's Kevin 9. We can just march in there and be like, well, sup, suckas. But Andrew needs his milk.
He needs some milk.
Yeah. Why? Because, I mean, he's in bed with broken bones and arms and legs and everything.
Calcium.
he needs that extra dose of calcium. Dude, it's so cold out. And it's still, what, like 6 something in the morning? Open that door. Really. Yeah. Grand entrance. What's up, Andrew? We got you your milk. We had to break so many rules to get you this milk.
But you did.
Yeah, we got you milk.
No way.
Take your milk.
Nice. For the squirt gun, oop, that's close. I'm gonna say 74. Ooh, the toilet paper, although soft, did a pretty good job. I'm gonna say about 65.
and the Fruit Loops went to town, but I'm gonna say about 68 for that one. You can keep your bubble wrap, but we'll need the items. I can give you a piece of duct tape later, but here's your prize for now. Can you give our contestants a round of applause?
Hey, Jesse, okay, as our team captain, basically, how do you think we performed?
The hole was already there.
I promise. All right. If this were to happen again, what do you think we would probably work on?
Not burning a hole.
Yes. Never trying to do that.
And we still have 3 challenges to do. We failed one of them 3 times in a row, correct?
No.
Yes.
We missed to give the other teams a chance.
Okay. It's a good way to
That's
think about
true.
It.
That's not true.
And then Jesse screwed up the other one.
No. I just missed. And right. Gave the other teams a better chance. It's different.
That makes sense, I guess.
Yeah.
And now what are we going to do as a team?
We are going to think
Quit.
About what we did and remember for boys.
Boys!
Okay, Jesse. Okay, as a team leader, with us pretty much just forfeiting.
We didn't forfeit.
What do we do then?
We ran out of time.
We let the other teams win.
Turn the camera off.
This is over.